Aloha and welcome back. I'm Fade Panther and this is The Messenger. So yeah, I had the time. I'm gonna make more episodes of this so I can finish it off, because I really enjoy this game, but not a lot of people are watching it, so I want to make room for games that people are actually gonna be wanting to watch. Don't care. I want all these. I have no idea what I'm gonna do with them, but I want all of these. Sweet. Here. Oh, you... Blah, blah, blah.
Hmm.
Bink, 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 bink. Alright. Oh, okay. Okay. Guess I pressed it too late. I'm sorry, would you... That button. Jesus. Two of those deaths were literally just...
Nope.
That was weird. That one was literally just keep going. There is one more. Holy shit. Thank you! Yay, no damage. Timing was a little weird on that. Ow, I flew. I actually don't care about going down that way. That was barely. That was straight up barely. Nope. Oh, I didn't react fast enough. Much better. There you are. Hey there, little phobakin. Are you okay? Oh, hello there. I'm Acro. How did you end up here? Oh, the irony, right? You all say the same fucking thing. It's a long and unfortunate story that I should really get back to. I should really get back to my workstation. Thanks for snapping me out of it. Nothing to fear. Gotten all four of the phobakins. Which means I can now get to the Forlorn Temple. down. Calm down. There we go. I should have, yeah, I had the right idea. Oh, all over again. Oh, you bastards. I'm fucking sorry. Temple, Autumn. Is the Autumn one the... Yeah, the Autumn one is the closest. No, that wasn't input lag. That was straight up just me having issues. That's for thanks. If it wasn't for you, I'd definitely be dead all of you. it really feels like I'm like an episode or two away from being that. And I feel like I've gotten just about everything, if not everything. And I feel really accomplished by that. Is repaired. Can you believe it?
We are so proud.
That is gorgeous.
Thank you.
I guessed. Basically, when it started flying up, I was like, okay, I need to push to the right as soon as it hits the wall. Oh, I can control it. Oh, shit. That's gonna be a mechanic later. So I need to travel back in time. There we go. Good at it. Side big enough for me to do that. Beat you there. Yeah. Thank you! There. Taking a hit from the fireball is preferable over the specs. Alright, that's it for this episode, folks. We've got the one left. And the moment I do, I'm getting it. I'm opening that chest. Might be the worst idea I ever had. I'll catch you all in the next episode. The reason why is because I want to finish this so that I can put in a new game in its place. You'll see. You probably already have seen. We'll find out. Until next time, have fun, be safe, and aloha.